So let's talk about one of my favorite pieces of equipment in the kitchen. That's the salamander. The salamander is an amazing piece, and for me, it's a microwave replacement. I personally don't like cooking with microwaves, so anything that you can do in a microwave, I can do in here. Your salamander has two separate temperature controls, controls coils on both sides, so if you want, you could have different zones of heat. Here we can see that our salamander has adjustments. So this way you can control the gap for how high and low of the profile of that plate. Part of the maintenance on the salamander is the crumb tray. This crumb tray should be lined with tin foil. It's going to make your job a lot easier when it's time to clean. Make sure you're changing this out often. We don't want any of that grease to build up